Back here on the island, a lot of pitter-patter in Woodbury as a one-of-a-kind reunion of families. They're not bound by blood, instead brought together by a doctor and their dream of starting a family. We get the story from News 12 Long Island's Amy McGorry.
You are here because of my doctor.
Nearly 500 parents introduced their little ones to the doctor who helped them conceive the children. It was part of the first family reunion party hosted by the Gold Coast IVF Clinic in Woodbury.
To see just the waves of smiling faces, the families, it makes us feel so fantastic and shows why we really do this.
While kids bounced and played, families shared their stories of heartbreak that turned to miracles after they found Dr. Stephen Palter.
We dropped the idea of having kids because we were trying initially and we dropped it, and after 5 years gap, we came back to Dr. Steve Palter and we got a very good result.
We've been trying a lot, and after 16 long years, I got my two angels.
Recent reports show this clinic has a success rate as high as the mid-80 percentile with certain age groups. A statistic the physician says many couples can't believe at first, even when it's them.
There's times when we know there are people who have been struggling for a decade. We'll have the whole office put them on speakerphone and call them and say, "It's positive," and they all say, "You're lying."
Dr. Palter attributes many factors to his high success rate, including a particular air filter system.
The embryos are designed to grow inside your body. So when they're outside, every toxin in the air can kill them. And so this system is designed to eliminate instantly. In 2 seconds, it can clear any particulates, gases, toxins, bacteria.
But the doctor adds, it's not about the stats. It's about family.
Our dream come true.
In Woodbury, Amy McGorry, News 12 Long Island.